Hi guys, Dimpesh here, back with another video, and this time I'm unboxing the SanDisk 64GB plus 10 memory card. Okay, it's UHS, so let's get right into it. This has the reading speed of 80 Mbps. There's one more available which gives the reading speed of 48 Mbps, but I took the 80 Mbps, which is the faster reading processor, and I have to use it for my GoPro. And I'll give you my review after using it with my GoPro Hero 4 Black. So this has come with an adapter which you can directly plug it in with a laptop, although new MacBook Pros doesn't support that. I think you already know that. So let's just take it out. Okay, so if you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel so that you can see a lot of unboxing and review videos. Until then, this is Dimpesh signing off. See you in the next video.